This next section defines the very useful concept of a reaction quotient, which can be used to express where a system is in relationship to its equilibrium state. As you go through this section, consider not only its definition, but really focus on how it can be used and what information you can get out of the reaction quotient.